In this video, I'm going to be going over the Bluehost data centers and server locations offered by Bluehost when first signing up for their web hosting services. By the end of this Bluehost data center and server locations tutorial, you'll know all the Bluehost server locations offered by Bluehost. Also providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You'll get up to 73% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost Data Center and Server Locations tutorial. When it comes to Bluehost data centers, Bluehost offers different server locations for its main Bluehost.com site, Bluehost India site, and Bluehost China site. Let's start with the most popular Bluehost.com site first. Bluehost.com offers data centers located in the United States. The Bluehost servers are located in Provo, Utah, and Orem, Utah. The main Bluehost data center location is Provo, Utah, while the secondary data center is located in Orem, Utah. You can't choose between the two data centers when signing up with Bluehost, but going with Bluehost.com, your Bluehost server location will be one of the two. When it comes to a global presence, Bluehost is a great option. Bluehost offers a free Cloudflare CDN with its web hosting services, allowing you to store a cache copy of your site around the world and allowing you to utilize Cloudflare's data centers located in over 300 cities in 100 plus countries around the world. This will allow you to reach people all around the world with fast site speed times. No matter what country you live in, Bluehost is a great choice. Next, let's cover Bluehost India and the data centers it provides. Bluehost India provides a data center location in Mumbai, India. You also have the option to choose the US-based data centers in Utah with Bluehost India. Bluehost India also comes with the free Cloudflare CDN, allowing you to have access to data centers in 300 cities in over 800 plus countries around the world. By offering a data center in India, Bluehost ensures that your website loads quickly and efficiently for your Indian visitors. Next, let's cover Bluehost China. Bluehost China provides data center and server locations in Hong Kong and Shanghai, China, depending on the Bluehost China site chosen. The Hong Kong data center location is recommended for customers wishing to expand mainly via the Hong Kong route, while the Shanghai data center provides a Shanghai mainland China data center for Chinese customers with a high-speed connection in association with Shanghai Blue Network Technology Co. Ltd. By offering different data centers in these strategic locations, Bluehost ensures that your website loads quickly and efficiently for your Chinese visitors. With the China data centers, you can also choose a US-based server or a server located in India. With Bluehost China, you'll have access to the free Cloudflare CDN, allowing you to reach a global presence in 300 cities in 100 plus countries. I've now covered the Bluehost data center and server locations. I hope you enjoyed this Bluehost tutorial. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost hosting tutorial videos.